Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the Winter Gardens. I'm pleased to declare open this ceremony for the conferment of degrees and other higher awards on members of Blackpool and the File College. We're here to celebrate the achievement of our graduates and to thank everyone who has helped you to reach this level of achievement. Many congratulations to you all. This is a high point in the college's year, and we're so pleased that so many people are here today to share this occasion with us. I'm told that there are about 2,000 people in the hall this afternoon. I'm pleased also to extend a particular welcome to our special guests, who include civic leaders from the Files and Wire, and also representatives of BAE Systems. Thank you very much for being with us today. And I'm delighted to welcome our guest of honour, Professor Smith, Vice-Chancellor of Lancaster University, who will have the privilege of meeting you all and conferring your awards. Colleges like ours, however good they are, do not award their own degrees. They need a partnership with a university that has that power. We are proud of our long-standing relationship with the University of Lancaster, a university of high national and indeed international standing, and which has a real concern that the degrees that it awards are of the highest quality. So welcome to what is also a degree congregation of Lancaster University. We're proud of our college, and we're proud of you who are sitting here today and expecting to achieve your awards. Enjoy your day of celebration. And now, to give her address, please welcome the Principal and Chief Executive of our college, Bev Robinson.
Good afternoon. Ladies and gentlemen, may I begin by extending a very warm welcome to our distinguished guests from education, commerce, to graduates, their families and friends, and to colleagues at Blackpool and the Fylde College. I would also like to extend a very warm welcome to the Mayor and the Mayor's Consort of Fylde, the Deputy Mayor and Consort of Wire, and the Deputy Mayor of Blackpool. Welcome to you all on what is a very important date on the college calendar. We are all here for the singular purpose of celebrating and acknowledging the success of you, our graduating students. On this memorable occasion, I would like us to pause and reflect upon the journey which has led to today. Some students have planned to undertake a degree from a relatively young age and went through secondary school with that expectation. For others here today, you will be the first in your family to have gained a degree and had thoughts previously that higher education would never be for you. Some of you have had a range of personal challenges, had busy jobs and families to care for, and juggle these commitments alongside your studies. You are all to be commended. On your journey to graduation, you've come to terms with the fact that having a particular aptitude or talent isn't enough to be successful. You've had to learn and master a whole new range of higher level thinking skills, developed stamina and determination, and gained a new understanding of your chosen field. But there's another ability which is equally important, and that is the ability to balance the ups and the downs that are so characteristic of working life, and still maintain a professionalism and that all-important drive, determination, and passion to succeed. I think it would be an exceptional individual who hadn't at some point on this journey had doubts about their abilities or choice of career. Doubts are a good thing. They make us question. They make us strive for the best solution or be the best that we can be. Questioning ourselves is a vital part of both academia and of working life. It's also important to question the perceived wisdom of our times and to remain open to the new and future possibilities and ways of working. There will be jobs advertised in 5 years' time that no one has conceived of yet. So today, as you put aside the thoughts of lectures, seminars and tutorials, assignments, presentations and reports, you lose the title of student, which many of you have had for several years. Now, as this new chapter of your life unfolds in front of you, you gain graduate professional status. You're a project manager, a designer, an engineer, an artist, an IT developer. I'd like to give you two pieces of advice which may help you to be successful in your working life. The first piece of advice comes from Steve Jobs, the co-founder of Apple. Your work is going to fill a large part of your life, and the only way to be truly satisfied is to do what you believe is great work. And the only way to do great work is to love what you do. Don't settle for anything less. Your time is limited, so don't waste it settling for second best. Have the courage to follow your heart and your intuition. And the second piece of advice, which has also stood me in good stead personally, in whatever career you choose to follow, don't just hold yourself to high professional standards. Hold yourself to high ethical standards. You can see in the news, as one revelation after another unfolds, things won't always go smoothly in your career. But acting on principle and integrity will carry you through the tough times. People respect those with a clear moral compass. So today is all about celebrating success. It's about celebrating your success. I am delighted and very proud to be here to witness this public acknowledgement of your achievements. I would also like us to pay tribute to those who have helped you on your journey to graduation. To the staff for their unstinting dedication and hard work, and to your development and for providing the right environment, opportunities, and stimulation for you to succeed. Thank you also to the parents, relatives, and friends, and all your support networks for the encouragement which you have given. And a very special thank you to the employers who have worked closely with the college, recognized the talent on offer, offered placements and employment opportunities, and often given everyone that first important break. So, graduands, I would like you to stand up. Stand up. I'd like you, please, to look at those people in your life who have contributed to your success. Can you spot them? Turn round, look at those people who have contributed to your success, and I'd like you to show your appreciation in the time-honored fashion. Thank you. I'd like to take a seat. On behalf of all my colleagues at Blackpool and the File College, I wish you every success. I trust that your time as students with us has given you the confidence to get what you want, not just from your career, but from your life too. I speak on behalf of all my colleagues when I say how very proud we are of each and every one of you. We are delighted to be here to share in your celebrations, and I trust that today will be a day to remember. It now gives me great pleasure to invite Professor Mark Smith from Lancaster University to present the awards. Thank you.
Vice Chancellor, introducing students from the School of Academic Studies, BA Honours, Criminology and Criminal Justice. Elaine Bryan. Katrina April Carroll. Elliot Charles Evans. Simon David Harrison. Matthew Simon Hills. Thank you. Gail Elizabeth Lamb. Peter Brian Lean. Teresa Lewis Levy. Kerry McCauley. Shireen McChrystal. Carly Ann Werfely. Jennifer Woodhall.
Vice Chancellor, introducing students from the School of Academic Studies, BA Honours, English Language, Literature and Writing.
Lucy Victoria Archer. Cara Dyson. Megan Patricia Goff. Sorry. Melanie Ann Hartley. Gemma Louise Henderson. Bethan McDonough. Sophie Claire Owen. Georgina Parnell. Adam Michael Potts. Leanne Wooding.
Vice Chancellor, introducing students from the School of Academic Studies, BA Honours English, Communication at Work.
Julie Ann Atkinson. Nina Elizabeth Barnes. Amanda Jane Doyle. Nikki Green. Deborah Joanne Hadley Johnson. Susan Lynn Lamb. Lena Louise Lewis. Julie Elizabeth McGowan. Annie Patricia Ogilvie. Wendy Jane Pierce. Stephanie Carmel Peters. Jason Rogers. Victoria Elizabeth Routledge. Nicola Jane Shorrock.
Vice Chancellor, introducing students from the School of Academic Studies, BA Honours, History and Heritage Management Studies.
Mark Harris. Rory Alexander Bruce Legg. Nicola Pope. Eloise Staniforth. Karen Dawn Vernon. Natalie Jane Wollaston. Linda Ann Wright.
Vice Chancellor introducing students from the School of Academic Studies, BA Honours, Media Writing and Production.
Come on, well done.
Lexi Ann Fox. Ebony Ava Johnson. Caroline Ulitar Sargent. Jonathan Adam Smith. Stephanie Dawn West.
Vice Chancellor introducing students from the School of Academic Studies, BSc Honours, Marine Biology and Coastal Zone Management.
Kate Allison Baird. Anthony Barber. Paul Graham Davis. Emma Eaton Dykes. Rio Vernal Chloe Lightower. Elena McRoberts. Thomas James Myersko. Thomas has actually also got the additional award for the Bioscience Student of the Year at Blackpool and the File College, awarded by the Society of Biology. Nicholas John Vaughan Walters.
Vice Chancellor introducing students from the School of Academic Studies, Foundation Degree Communication at Work.
Paul Gordon Coops. Tapia Ann Gregory. Judith Ann Griffin. Lisa Jenkins. Penny Louise Mackay. Elaine Lillian Pritchard. Kaylee Jane Taff.
Vice Chancellor introducing students from the School of Academic Studies, Foundation Degree, Criminology and Criminal Justice.
Anam Afzal. Anissa Barber. Rebecca Leah Aston. Maria Blanchard. Tony Stacy Blunt. Deborah Jane Cantrell. Amy Barbara Josephine Jenny Colby. Katie Rachel Eves. Dawn Louise Forster. Joanne Louise Hallam. Alex Victoria Hansel. Heather Jean Hargreaves. Rachel Louise Jenkinson. Susan Margaret Jennings. Anastasia Knight. Stacey Jane Lyons. Adam McLean. Rochelle Hope Molloy. Yvonne Denise Whittaker. Jennifer Susan Wilkinson. Stephen John Walker.
Vice Chancellor, introducing students from the School of Academic Studies, Foundation Degree, History, Heritage, Management Studies.
Samantha Fielder. Louise Eileen Woof.
Okay. Vice Chancellor, introducing students from the School of Academic Studies, HND Applied Biology.
Justina Danulak. Kirsty Laura Dewden. Stephen Michael Lloyd. Grishma Pradip. Lindsay Jane Robinson. Thomas Verity. Lynette Sean Worthington.
Vice Chancellor, introducing students from the School of Academic Studies, HNC Applied Biology.
Laura Jane Cooper. Catherine Lawrenson. Amanda Jane Moore. Sarah Louise Parker. Dylan James Penlington.
Vice Chancellor, introducing students from the School of Creative Arts, BA Honours Acting.
Alexander Maria Clegg. Alexander James Clifford. Aaron Charles Fitzgerald. Hayley Claire Ginger. Lucy Ann Hall. Rosemary Louise Harrison. Ben Haslam. Thomas William Keeley. Olivia Sky Rose. Ben John Taylor. Emma Jane Aisha Wilcox.
Vice Chancellor introducing students from the School of Creative Arts, BA Honours, Fine Art Professional Practice.
Shumanez Ali. Emma Frances Cutmore. Zara Margaret Dixon. Lisa Jane Fretwell. Madeline Gardner. Natalie Jane Irvin. Nadia Yasmin Yahe. Jake Owen Powell. Georgina Ruth Regan. Adam David Waldman. Jonathan Mark Wilford.
Vice Chancellor introducing students from the School of Creative Arts, BA Honours, Graphic Design.
Emma Jane Anderson. Mark Thomas Blackler. Gary Corr. Michael Andrew Court. Bryn Benjamin Darlow. Kimberly Haynes. Sarah Margaret Horn. Owen Charles Hughes. Sarah Maitland. Zoe Hunter Matthews. Sophie McIlvany. Lee Moonan. Owen Thomas O'Kane. Lauren Amy Parker. Katie Pearson. Samuel William Ratcliffe. Frederick John Satterthwaite. Samuel Ryan Sharples. Lawrence Barry Smith. David Andrew Sugden. Michael Thomas Turner. Dean Valance. Lewis Roy Varty. Miles John Walker.
Vice Chancellor introducing students from the School of Creative Arts, BA Honours Illustration.
Faye Colette Baxter. Daniel James Robert Bennett. Mark Liam Blewett. Samantha Louise Crombie. Rohi Innocent. Jonathan Charles Evans. Marelle Jeannie Hannah. Heather Faith Harrison. Lee Ryan Haydock. Thomas Edward Ireland. Katie Hannah King. Liam Andrew Shaw. Rebecca Ann Taylor. Elizabeth Mary Thompson. Rebecca Tuesday Bashford. Leanne Jane Walker. Alex Paul Wynn.
Okay, yeah. Vice Chancellor, introducing students from the School of Creative Arts, BA Honours, Musical Theatre.
Rebecca Sophie Bowman. Lisa Marie Carolan. Ashley Faye Daniels. Stephen Connor England. Adam Derek Frackleton. Jessica Ann Gulliott. Mariam Jarman. Rebecca Ann Lake. Emma Leyland. Jody Sarah Lloyd. Joshua Jack Brinsley Marlowe. Christina Ellen Meehan. Ermin Betty Muharem. Victoria Phillips. Dean Lewis Proudman. Christopher Robert John Till. Jack Wheelthall. Ashley Jo Willits. Oliver Paul Yank. Hannah Elizabeth Yates. Lauren Yowds. Victoria Louise Butler.
Vice-Chancellor introducing students from the School of Creative Arts, BA Honours Photography.
Bethany Catherine Alderson. Samantha Joan Irene Applegate. Rebecca Helen Aspinall. Kirsty Bellew. Elise Bloom. Aaron Campbell. Michael Carty. Anthony Philip Cassell. Keely Connor. Rebecca Alice Cross. Alice Pippa Dennehy. Matthew Fielding. Jessica Rose Firth. Luke Nathan Forshaw. Sarah Louise Gardner. Jack Ellis Grange. Aaron Derek Marsh Green. Samantha Kate Halliwell. Catherine Hayden. John David Harris. Harriet Deborah Jackson Riches. Helen Jill Manley. Emily Grace Martin. Lewis Ryan Millwood. Samantha Louise O'Keefe. Amelia Phillips. Jeffrey Anthony Kwan Soon. Jennifer Nicole Royal. Jessica Sheriff. Emily Elizabeth Street. Kezia Yen Tan. Daniel James Thomas. Sean Naomi Thomas. Rachel Tinkler. Linda Anna Parkinson. Richard Philip Wer. Jennifer Woods. Zoe Anna Wright.
Vice-Chancellor introducing students from the School of Creative Arts, BA Honours, Photography and Digital Design.
Claudia Margazata Barchikovska. Michelle Buchanan. Angela Judith Bullen. Courtney Francesca Clark. Gavin Ying Kid Lee. Rachel Catherine Malley. Michael David McCann. Toby George Orne. Joanne Louise Southworth. Emily Louise Varney.
Vice-Chancellor introducing students from the School of Creative Arts, Foundation Degree, Photography and Digital Design.
James Anthony Bastow. Maxine Lee Davols. Kelvin Footers. Maureen Patricia Footers. Deborah Jane Godfrey Brown. Benjamin Hughes. Jordan Elsie Marie Ismond. Rona Frances McDowell. Wayne Russell Myers. Stephen Arthur Pennington. Alex O'Toole.
Vice-Chancellor introducing students from the School of Engineering and Computing, BA Honours Engineering Illustration.
Marcin Sesnick.
Vice-Chancellor introducing students from the School of Engineering and Computing, BEng Honours Automotive Engineering and Technology.
James Richard Gunston.
Vice-Chancellor introducing students from the School of Engineering and Computing, BEng Honours Autosport Engineering and Technology.
Ryan Mark Goerson Garside. Stuart Haston. John Anthony Kelly. James Shepherd. Lee George Tomlin. Jamie Glynn Wolvin. Jamie York.
Vice-Chancellor introducing students from the School of Engineering and Computing, BEng Honours Mechanical and Production Engineering.
Daniel Stephen Burrows. Lukasz Wojciech Wazielsuski. Rosie Joanne Rainford. Adam Gerard.
Vice-Chancellor introducing students from the School of Engineering and Computing, BEng Honours Mechatronics.
Amy Maxwell. Mike's gone off. Kazikan Nokausha.
Thank you. Vice-Chancellor introducing students from the School of Engineering and Computing, BSc Honours, Information Technology.
Thomas Jonathan Bunting. Cheryl Tracy Clayton. Lalita Helen De Cruz. Elmer Anthony Fernandez. Brian John Graham. Lucy Jane Mitchell. Anthony John Rooker. Mark Toussaint. Jacqueline Mary Wilson.
Vice-Chancellor introducing students from the School of Engineering and Computing, BSc Honours, Interactive Design Game.
Paul Briggs. Benjamin Cross. Michael James Darlow. Matthew Drake. Lee Barry Holroyd. Brian Keith Jacob. Joseph Edward Payne. Jack Samuel Rhea.
Vice-Chancellor introducing students from the School of Engineering and Computing, BSc Honours, Interactive Design, Media.
Jamie Michael Bastin. Damian Sebastian Budney. Michael Paul Carruthers. Rachel Sandra Cartwright. Shannon Christopher Cook. Louise Hesketh Mackay. Colette Mazzola. Dominic Martin Sanderson. Thomas William Stewart. Michael John Thornhill.
Vice-Chancellor introducing students from the School of Engineering and Computing, BSc Honours, Network Engineering Security.
Paul Anthony Bailey. John Hood. Stephen Jamie Cogley. Robert John Holt. Bijou Matthews. Lee O'Riordan. Marcin Sojar. Anthony Graham Wood.
Vice-Chancellor introducing students from the School of Engineering and Computing, BSc Honours, Project Management.
Thomas Ashley Burt. Fim Buchanan. Ryan James Colwell, Jenna Cook, Jack Christopher Dalton, Robert Edward Dewhurst, Grant Gallagher, Philip Peter Hodgson, Christopher Kenneth Lee, Sean Robert Parker, Ross Charles Stebbings, Nicholas Simon Tattersall, Lauren Faye Thomas, Lauren Townsend, Lucy Ann Walton, Emma Louise Waterhouse, Holly Jean Wilkinson, Daniel Lee Wisdom.
Vice Chancellor introducing students from the School of Engineering and Computing, BEng Mechanical and Production Engineering.
Nathan Harwood Bray, Robert Andrew Foy, Brett Jonathan Hodgson, Amy Louise Stockdale, John Philip Sutton,
Vice-Chancellor introducing students from the School of Engineering and Computing, Foundation Degree, Automotive Engineering and Technology.
Adam Nicholas Ebden Parry, Marcus Walmersley,
Vice-Chancellor introducing students from the School of Engineering and Computing, Foundation Degree, Auto Sport, Engineering and Technology.
Jake Ian John Armistead, Daniel James Bromley, Darren Christopher Burgess, Mark Peter Burrows, Robert Campbell, Joseph Anthony Giddings, Matthew James Haggerty, Liam Edward Hall, Carl Andrew Heron. Natalie Hume. Paul Joseph Massey. Andrew Jack Murray. Christopher Leslie Naylor. Oliver Richard Stock, Jamie Matthew Varley.
Vice Chancellor introducing students from the School of Engineering and Computing, Foundation Degree, Engineering Illustration.
Carol Bieletsky. John Francis Hockings. Jake Daniel Lee.
Vice Chancellor introducing students from the School of Engineering and Computing, Foundation Degree, Game Design.
James David Barraclough. Philip Michael Copland. Alexander John Fox. Joshua Lloyd Griffin. Gordon Edward Haywood. James Jerry Johnson. David Robert Gerald McCready. Leon James Priestley. Jack Rabjohn. Aidan Timothy Roberts. Lee Anthony Russell. Jack Oliver Warrington.
Vice Chancellor introducing students from the School of Engineering and Computing, Foundation Degree, Interactive Media Development.
Stuart Michael Cookney. Lee Michael Jordan. Michael Allen Peacock. Diane Carleen Scott.
Vice Chancellor introducing students from the School of Engineering and Computing, Foundation Degree, Network Engineering Security.
Robert Joshua Atkins. Benjamin Paul Barnes. Joshua John Boyd Holt. Luke Michael Kappa. Joseph Adrian Davis. Samuel James Heald. Stella Johnston. Alex Smith. David Samuel James Swan. Matthew James Tomlinson. Derek Stott.
Vice Chancellor, introducing students from the School of Engineering and Computing, Foundation Degree, Project Management.
George Baum. Abby Louise Barker. Thomas James Benn. Adrian Brooks. Hannah Elizabeth Calland. Rebecca Jane Cordo. Jonathan Robert Eccles. Mark Goodwin. Robert Benjamin Greaves, Nicholas James Gunn, Russell Lewis Holton, Mark Paul Hamill, Naomi Victoria Hatton, Naomi McDermott, Samantha Ann Moncrief, Mark John Phelps, Emma Jane Piggott, Emma Jane Royster, Jennifer Lisa Rush, Stephanie Janet Spears, Raj Tatali,
Vice Chancellor introducing students from the School of Engineering and Computing, Foundation Degree, Sustainable Energy Technology.
Okay. Kataniza Lubnucci.
Vice Chancellor introducing students from the School of Engineering and Computing, HND Mechanical Engineering.
Jack Andrew Can. Christoph Lukaszukic. Prafulla Maharajan.
Vice-Chancellor introducing students from the School of Engineering and Computing, HNC General Engineering.
Chris Hartley. Carl Oldham.
Vice-Chancellor introducing students from the School of Engineering and Computing, HNC Mechanical Engineering.
Jeffrey Edward Womack Asher. Carl Simon Jones. Jordan Anthony Williams. Could I ask all the graduands to stand now, please? And I would now like to invite the Vice-Chancellor to confer your awards. Thank you.
By my authority as Vice-Chancellor, I confer upon these members of Blackpool and the Fylde College the awards for which they have been presented. Many congratulations.
Okay, graduates, you can now sit down. I'd like to invite the Vice Chancellor to say a few words. Thank you.
Okay, well, that was great, and I hope you enjoyed it. I certainly did. I've got the difficult slot because I'm between you and lunch, and that's not a comfortable place to be, but I shall try and keep this short. So, members of the college, guests, honoured guests, and now graduates, you can now use that title, it gives me great pleasure to extend my congratulations to you all and to today's celebration. Today is one of much excitement, and that's already been evident. And I was always taught one of the key things in any speaker is to be brief. Now, many academic colleagues find that difficult, so I've got a tension here between being brief and hopefully saying something interesting. And in fact, there are another 46 sentences in this speech, so hopefully that's quick enough. First of all, again, can I offer you my personal congratulations? Getting any degree is no mean feat, but achieving a degree from this college and from Lancaster University means you've succeeded at one of the UK's very best universities, and you can justifiably be proud of that achievement. I think today's degree ceremony is a fitting tribute, and I am very proud to be here to recognise and celebrate your accomplishments with you. I'm sure it's been the fruits of many years' hard work. It marks simultaneously the end of one chapter and the beginning of another, effectively the rest of your lives. Each one of you will have travelled down many different paths to get to this point today, a journey that's been shared and supported by many people in your lives, your family, your friends, and of course, your fellow students. And we're delighted to see them all here to join in the celebrations. These people will have provided you with support and encouragement. And although in some cases doing such a degree may have been the obvious next step, I'm sure in many cases it will have been a difficult decision. I am absolutely certain that in almost all cases you will look back on this period with fondness, and one where you will think it is the correct decision that you have made. Time will of course tell, but as I say, I'm absolutely certain in the majority of cases it will certainly be. Today's ceremony is also an opportunity for us to reflect upon the partnership between Lancaster University and Blackpool and the Fylde College, which of course is one of the UK's leading further education colleges. Lancaster validated programmes have been offered by the college since September 1992, and in the first class 17 students graduated in July 1993 with a Bachelor of Arts in Hotel, Catering and Institutional Management. I don't need to tell you that our partnership has gone from strength to strength since around this year almost 1,000 students will graduate. Whilst being a university with global reach and international partnerships, Lancaster also very much values its local links to the media and wider Northwest region. We are committed to bringing Lancaster degrees to a much broader audience, widening participation in higher education, and it's through such partnerships with colleges like Blackpool and the Fylde that we are able to achieve that. We attach great importance to harnessing higher education built around the concepts of academic excellence and endeavour. Along with this college, we very much see education as a driver of the economy, in particular here, of course, focused on the regeneration of the Blackpool area. There are many skills that you will have directly come from your courses of study, such as, for example, the creative arts and hospitality management. However, it's in other skills that I think these courses will have prepared you so that we can create a better life for everyone in this region and beyond. Looking forward to 2013-14, Lancaster, in collaboration with its associated colleges, will be further investing in promoting the progression of underrepresented groups from colleges and local communities into higher education through academic taster sessions, mentoring schemes, and residential programmes designed to inspire, motivate, build confidence, and enhance learning. I would like also to take this opportunity to extend a special word of thanks to Blackpool and the Fylde College's former principal, Pauline Waterhouse, for all the hard work and dedication throughout this collaboration and for the successes that the partnership achieved under her directions. We, of course, now very much look forward to working with the college under her successor, new principal Bev Robinson, to take this partnership to an even greater level. We look forward very much, Bev, to the relationship. I have been in post now at Lancaster almost 18 months, and next week we will unveil our new strategy. It's the sort of thing vice chancellors like to do, create a new strategy. The strategy is based around a commitment to four key priorities: producing world-class research, transforming people's lives and society through teaching and learning, engaging with business and our communities, and developing our culture and values. Each of these reinforces one another, and clearly this partnership will continue to be central to the new strategy as well. The reputation of Lancaster is unequivocal. It has consolidated its position as one of the recognised elite universities in the UK, being around the top 10 in most UK league tables. Our success now reflects on you as well, because you have Lancaster degrees. The value placed on a Lancaster degree are more than the fine words I hopefully can say here, but becomes clear when you talk to employers about the desirability of graduates with Lancaster's calibre. I hope you will find that as you now go into the world of work and beyond, because it is a highly competitive graduate jobs market, but you now have every reason to succeed. By getting a Lancaster degree, we hope that it will help you in your next steps. So back to today and looking forward. You will now go out into the world with many uncertainties and challenges, and there are many issues confronting us: the environment, climate change, meeting the ever-increasing demand for energy and food in a sustainable way, and many, many more. But of course, overhanging this all from our point of view is the UK economy. Although it is difficult, it is by transforming the UK economy through increasing the talent that we will be able to make that transformation into an ever more knowledge-based one. As I said a few moments ago, a degree will have implanted specific knowledge, but it also should hopefully have added to your ambition and your confidence. It is through this combination that you will go into companies and organisations and start to change them. The traditional route of graduates going into large multinationals is still there, but is clearly diminishing. Small and medium-sized enterprises now make up over 70% of the new jobs created in the UK, and there is a slow and perceptible shift to more graduates going into such companies. This has to happen to make those companies more competitive in what is a global world. The companies must innovate faster, and this will be achieved through a more innovative and ambitious workforce. That's you. Also sitting out there are the entrepreneurs of tomorrow, who will bring completely new ideas to us. I am sure your college and Lancaster will look forward to learning of the exciting things you achieve in your careers. However, today is about, again, celebrating your achievement, your graduation. Sharing your celebrations are your family, friends, partners and children. Their support, moral, emotional and possibly financial, and through the encouragement through difficult times, will have played a crucial role. They will join in your success today and have every reason to celebrate themselves. Your degree is a hugely important milestone, and you should celebrate your accomplishments. Today is your day to remember, to celebrate and to cherish. No doubt there'll be parties extending long into the night, and there'll be much merriment. You have earned it. Enjoy yourselves, and I wish you a wonderful and joyful day. May I again congratulate you and wish you every success in your future lives. Thank you very much.
Good afternoon, everybody. Hope you've all enjoyed this experience as much as I have. My name's Leanne Wooding, and I can now class myself as a graduate from the School of Academic Studies at the Blackpool and Fylde College. I was born here in Blackpool in the mid-80s and raised by my amazing parents, Alan and Bernie, who are with me today, alongside my sister and grandparents, Molly, Fred and Gladys. At the age of 5, my mum volunteered at my primary school And that was the day for me that made me decide that I wanted to be her. But the only difference being I wanted to be a teacher rather than a volunteer. Years later, following the trials and tribulations and a kick up the old motivational tree, as described by an old teacher of mine, I returned to study and attended Blackpool in the Fylde. And I think I can speak on behalf of my classmates and fellow graduates here today that it was the best decision, alongside becoming a mother in my case, that I have ever made in my life. Being an English student and all, hopefully the following verses will describe my learning experience eloquently. There has been tantrums and tears, laughter and cheers, and that was just in year one. By year two, there was stress, one hell of a mess, but before we knew it, it had gone. By year three, to me, was right up my tree, as the focus was children-based theories. My year four is finally the PGCE door, where I can turn my teacher dream into a reality. Oh, thank you. On behalf of all my fellow students, I would like to thank the following people for today's unforgettable event. Firstly, the Winter Gardens for providing such a memorable venue, ensuring today is a day we will all remember for a long time to come. Thank you to the marketing department and for all those involved in organising these events. Obviously, they don't just happen overnight. On your behalf, I would like to thank Bev Robinson, College Principal and Chief Executive, and Professor Mark Smith from Lancaster University for being here today and presenting us with our awards. Thank you. To all our lecturers who are here and who aren't, and sharing their knowledge and experience with us, as well as their support and guidance along this journey, we would not have been able to achieve it without them. So I'm sure you will all join me in showing our appreciation. I'm sure that they will agree today that it was worth everything, and it is as much of a celebration to them as it is to us. So fellow graduands, please stand and join me in thanking them for all their support. Thank you. Finally, I would like to congratulate my fellow students on all their achievements, hard work, commitment, and I'm sure many of you, like me, have gained much from your time here at the college. Carry these valuable experiences throughout your life, and now we return to the big wide world, seeking employment in our particular fields. And from a personal note, I would like to wish each and every one of you the best of luck in everything that you do, and long high five, baby. Let's go. Can everyone please just remain seated until the stage party and guests have left the ballroom, after which we would like you to join us for refreshments in the arena. Thank you.